Hello YouTubers! And yes, it's that time of week again! It is Geeky Bricks Lego haul time! And look at it. There's quite a bit here. There is a lot here to get opened up. I will say right now, I believe not all of this is Lego. I've got some packages that have been sent me. Here. Here. And this box here. It's got Fragile on it. But we will get to see what's in those, and of course I will share it with you, but I'm excited to get those open because I'm not entirely sure what's in here. I sort of know what it is, but I don't know what it is. Not making a lot of sense. And of course, in my last video, my star of the show wasn't here. He was missing, Ethan, and here I am in my Lego room and I can't see him. Where is he?
Oh, hello!
Oh, there he is! Hello, Ethan! Say hello!
Hello!
Hello everyone, so my little helper is here. He has been rehired. You may have seen that I fired him. A couple of Lego hauls are back, but his behaviour is improved. He's being more obedient, doing as he's told. So he's been rehired. So Ethan, we're going to get this off.
Yeah.
And what we're going to do?
Open it.
Open it.
I want to see what's in there. You won't tell me.
I know I won't tell you. We want to see what's in there. We want to see what's in all this. Anyway, without any further ado, let's not give it away.
Yeah.
Let's get it off. Let's go. Right. Now. Okay, here we are. Empty table. And here's Ethan bringing up a very, very, very large box, as you can see here. So this is from Lego Shop at Home. Any guesses what's in it? I'm sure a lot of you can, given where we are, as in what time of the year is and what sets have been released recently. It's big. Anyway. Ooh. Strapped up. I'm excited for this one. I can't wait to get this built. Kind of giving it away, really, aren't I? There's my little invoice. And yes, it is the only thing that's in here because they're not doing any.
Oh my god!
In fact, it's not the only thing that's in here. No, I must have ordered something else at the same time, which I totally forgot about. But the point I was making there is there's no freebie promotional things at the moment. So what we have got in here. At long last, Geeky Bricks has got his hand on, the Batman movie collectible minifigures. For those of you who know me well, I collect all the collectible minifigures. I've got every single series, every single minifigure, right from series one and now all the way up to this.
You haven't got Mr. Gold.
Ethan's right, I haven't got Mr. Gold. Well done, Ethan.
But that's the only one that you need to collect all of them.
I should have 20 of those. Do you want to count for me, Ethan? Oh, yeah, there's more here. And while Ethan's counting those, look what I got! Yes! It's the Assembly Square, the latest modular building. Look at the size of that box. 10255. 4,002 pieces. I mean, look at that.
It's 20.
It's awesome. The other thing that I have got, just so I can let you all know, I have got every single modular as well, right the way from the cafe corner now all the way up until this way. I haven't built them all yet though. For those that are in my Lego City, I'll try and put a link to my Lego City somewhere
up there somewhere.
But I have got all the modulars, just haven't built them all and I've got nowhere to put this. But I'm so looking forward to getting that built. It's the 10th anniversary. The 10th year of the, it says down there actually, so 10th anniversary of the modular buildings. Anyway, we are waffling on way too
much.
There
are 20 of them.
Well done, so I've got 20 of the collectible Batman movie minifigures as well. We'll be back in a minute. Okay, we're back. Ethan, next box, let's get cracking on. Right, we need to start moving fast. This is going to be a long video. I can feel it in my bones. I can feel it in my bones. So, we have got some more straight row pieces and these four-way junctions. 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. Four of those. They are for my Lego City, which is coming together down there, which you can't see because it's all to the side and behind the camera. Anyway, next one, Ethan. So, box from Amazon. Ethan's going to open it up. Go on. Come on. Okay, so what we got?
Kian's got these.
Kian's
got that one.
Kian's got this one apparently.
And I've got this one.
Who's Kian?
My brother.
His brother. Baby brother. So it is the Marvel Superheroes Mighty Micros. This one's the Mighty Micros Hulk versus Ultron. But yeah, as you can see there, so we've got five of those because they were a bit of a bargain. So we picked up five sets of those.
Part them out.
Part them out, BrickLink store, giveaways, who knows? Don't really know yet. Okay, next up, Ethan. Right, okay, so next up is going to be one of these packages, which I'm not entirely sure what's in it. I've been sent. Thank you. So let's have a look. It may not be Lego.
Can I have a secret peek?
You can. Here's another
bag inside a bag.
Bag inside a bag. Let's get a bit closer to the camera. It's only a small bag. Now, I know what this is.
You.
Yeah, right. Ooh, they're pretty snazzy. Okay, I'll show you that in a sec. Wow, look at that, it's nice. I have to say, that looks nice. Look at that map on there, Mediterranean.
I knew it was a Mediterranean.
But there we go, you see that map there? And if we open this up, you can see it is actually some spectacles. Wow.
What spectacles?
Glasses, Ethan.
I've always called them glasses.
They are nice. I'm sorry, guys, for taking up this video with non-Lego, but look at that. That's who they are from. Okay. Global Online Optical Store. Firmo. Don't know how you pronounce it, so I apologise for that, but you can read it there. .com. So go over and head over to their website and take a look. So I'm just unwrapping these. I do wear glasses for reading, etc. What do you think, Ethan? Nice.
They're basically the same, but yeah, I love them patterns.
There we go. Oh yes, awesome.
Can I see them?
Oh yeah, and they are going to help me with. They are good with my reading. So.
Can I see them?
There we go. Thanks very much for that. There we go. That's who it's from again. I will put a link down in the description to this video, so you can head over to their website. I may be able to do some sort of discount code, etc. down. It'll be down in the description of this video. But yeah, keep a lookout for these. I will probably do another video separate so I can have a closer look at these. That case is awesome. Awesome.
Ooh.
Okay, so let's just stop the video so that we can get this sorted out. There's a little tool in here as well that I've just brought out. That's going to be for making adjustments or something. Anyway, okay, so here I am back with my glasses, which I am loving, I have to say. So again, thank you very much for these. Right, this is from Lego Shop at Home. Go back to Lego. Let's remove the invoice. Oh, yes!
Yes! Yay!
I've been excited about these, I have to say.
You got some of them.
I know. I'm going to bring them up, pass them up to me. I've been really, really looking forward to these, I have to say. It is the Batman movie. So this one is the Scarecrow special delivery. So kind of the little pizza bike, truck, mobile unit thing. But that looks awesome. I can't wait to get these built, actually. I am going to get all these Lego movie sets and get them all built. And I will try to do try to do reviews for them. Right, now you can speak, Ethan. You're going to be fired again soon.
The Joker Balloon Escape.
Well done. What else have we got?
Catwoman. Cat Cycle Chase.
Okay. Awesome. I am loving it. I mean, the design of the box alone, I think Lego have done a fantastic job with regards to these Batman movie sets. So, that's what's in that box from Lego Shop at Home. Okay, Ethan, the next one. We've got another one from Lego Shop at Home. Same size, I think, box as that last one.
Yeah.
I don't know. The problem is, I can't remember half the stuff I've bought.
Oh my gosh.
Oh wow, so
you love them.
They look pretty cool actually.
I love
them. Look at that. Okay, are we gonna do this?
They look really cool.
We've got some Batman.
They look really cool.
Batman DC Comics Superheroes LED lights. Two of those. They look awesome. Right, this is stuff that was on sale, so there's quite a few things in here. We have got a couple of the Christmas baubles.
From Nexonites.
Is that Nexonites?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you're right. Nexonites. He looks awesome. Little keychain.
We got some.
Luckily, that's focusing. You can see that. But anyway, a couple of those little keychains.
More magnetic Santa things, whatever you call them.
Fridge magnets. And two of this year's Valentine. Set 40236. It's like a little Valentine's picnic.
When
two of those and they were on sale. I couldn't believe it. They put these in with the reduced items on sale. So I managed to pick up this year's, two of them, that's all I could get, on sale. So I was really impressed with that, and I think it might have been a mistake on Lego's part. But anyway, that actually looks good for this year's seasonal Valentine's set.
When is Valentine's Day?
On the 14th of February, every single year. Okay.
Yeah,
okay, the next one.
This I'm is really excited about this one.
Ethan.
Get it open.
Ethan's really excited about it. We know what's in it, because it says on the front of it, but we don't know what design it is. But these are some t-shirts we've been sent. So yeah, really grateful to the company that has sent us these t-shirts. It is a T-Shirt Laundry. Again, I will put a link down in the description to their website, and if I've got any promotional codes, etc., they'll be there. But we have no idea what designs have been sent to us. There should be one in here for me, one for Ethan, and one for Keane. Keane's not in here, but in the future. Oh, yeah! Let's have a look. Okay, so.
That's Daddy's one.
I'm assuming that's going to be mine. A star, yeah, Darth Vader. With some stormtroopers playing musical instruments. Oh, that looks like that one's yours, Ethan. Or it could be that. Oh, that are wicked! Oh, these are cool.
Let me see.
Medium, so that's going to be Ethan's. And this one also is going to be Kian. The greatest, most interesting, most important person of all time. That's probably about right for Kian. But anyway, yeah, thank you very much to T-Shirt Laundry for
awesome.
Sending this across to us.
Look, I got superheroes.
Superhero? Oh,
Flash.
You got.
It's Flash.
Yeah, so Ethan's
Captain
got
America,
the show around so they can see it on the camera. Okay, and yeah, there's my one by the looks of it.
Can I put it on?
And here is Kian's one, so he's going to love that. Again, T-Shirt Laundry, thanks very much. Please go and have a look at their website. I think I've got a promotional discount code, and I'll put that down in the link to this description. Thanks very much. We're back. And we've got our new t-shirts on, and we're really, really pleased. Yeah, you like it, Ethan?
Yeah.
You like mine?
Yeah.
And of course, Kian's there.
Yeah.
We will get to see Kian wearing his as well. But again, many thanks. Please go and have a look at the website. Yeah, they've got such a variety on their website. But, you know, great designs. Go over there and take a look. Anyway, Ethan, next parcel. Let's get some Lego opened up. Let's go. Lego.
Lego.
Right, so we can see this one is from Amazon.
Amazon.
Okay, we have got three sets of
same thing.
Droid Escape Pod 75136. Awesome. Again, got it on sale. These are gonna be parted out. I think I've got some more on the way. As you can see, there are three of them. So they're gonna be parted out for the Brick Link store. Okay, next one. So we've got another box from Amazon.
Gooey.
Okay, what have we got in here? Ah, awesome. So I think this is a Star Wars set that I haven't got.
You've got the orange one.
Yeah, I have. I'm pretty sure I haven't got this one. So this is 75149, the Resistance X-Wing Fighter. Again, got this on discount off Amazon. Awesome looking set. I'm sure it's an awesome build as well. So that adds to the Star Wars collection. And the next one, Ethan. Lego Shop at Home. We're back to Lego Shop at Home. Quite a bit from Lego Shop at Home this week. And let's get the invoice there to one side. We've got Bubbles. Okay, a bit of a mix in this one as well. We have got 75121, the Imperial Death Trooper buildable Star Wars figure. I love these. I've got all of these, collect these, and I've got loads of these, and not this one, but the buildable figures in my Brick Link store. We've also got one of the Series 3 Microfighters, 75125, the Resistance X-Wing Fighter. So I've got the big one and the little one. Got the little one as well. No, let me in. Keane's just coming in, by the way.
I think he's...
Or not. Okay, and we have then got another Technic set, 42062, the Container Yard. So this is for my personal collection. I love Technic sets. So this is one of the new sets which I've got. Loving this, obviously the lorry and the forklift there. Awesome. So that will go to my personal collection, my Technic sets. This is another one that I am looking forward to getting built, and that's Oh no, there is something else in there. Sorry, apologies. So I obviously bought that when we still had the Rebel A-Wing Pilot Polybag promotion still going. So one of those as well. That'll be going in my Bricklink store because I've got a few of these. Hello everyone! Surprise! Look here, we've got Kian here now fashioning his t-shirt. He was excited to come up to our Lego room and see which t-shirt he had been sent, and I think his is awesome. So his is the one that says, "The greatest, most interesting, most important person of all time." And of course it is Kian. So awesome t-shirt. I mean, I am loving these, so sorry to go on about them. But there you go, Ethan's getting him down. Okay, so let's crack on. Let's get some more Lego up here, Ethan.
Okay,
so I've got both my little helpers now. You can only just about see this one down here. Hello, Kian. Mm-hmm. Okay, so Kian's helping as well. So Kian has selected one from Amazon. Now what's in there? Let's have a look, won't we? I suspect it's going to be Lego. Okay, so we've got some more of these ones.
I've got this one.
Can we show them on the camera, Ethan?
I've got this one from my stocking.
Your Christmas stocking?
Yep.
Yeah.
Christmas stocking.
So I've got five of these, everyone. Managed to get these on discount as well. Mighty Micros, this one is the Flash versus Captain Cold. So they will probably be going in my Bricklink store for future sales. And the next one, Ethan to Kian to Geeky Bricks. Geeky Bricks, Daddy. Yeah, Daddy. Daddy to Ethan and Daddy to Kian. Okay, as we open up the next one, this is pretty much of a destroyed box. We have got, Ethan, show the camera.
Can I
show
that one?
It's Bionicle.
Bionicle.
Skull Scorpio 70794. As they are showing you, we have three of these.
70794.
Again, it was a discounted set from Amazon. I believe it's discontinued. Well, Bionicle was discontinued full stop. So these are for my Bricklink store. Link down in the description to this video. Okay, next one. It looks like we've got Lego Shop at Home. Thank you very much, Ethan. And thank you very much, Kian. Two little helpers. I'm spoiled. Are you two loving your t-shirts?
Yeah.
I'm loving my t-shirt and my spectacles, I have to say. These are brilliant. Great help.
Mine was supposed to be here. Just go there.
I know, it's quite long. What happened there then?
Oh,
a bit confused now. So we appear to have two more, but from Lego Shop at Home this time.
Two more Flash Mighty Micros, Flash versus Captain Cold.
And I cannot remember all those from Lego Shop at Home. I can only assume they were in the sales section discontinued. Okay, next one. Let's go. Come on. Lego Shop at Home. Thank you, Ethan. Kian suddenly mesmerised because he's seen the Batman sets up there, aren't you? What do you like? Who do you like up there?
Batman.
And who were you just saying?
Joker.
Joker. Yeah. What's going on?
Oh, my God.
I don't remember this.
Oh, I haven't even got that one. That's unbelievable.
Right, go on, show them then, Ethan. Throwing them around everywhere.
I've got these, Daddy.
I know you've got that one. I know you've got that one in your Christmas
stocking. We've got Mighty Micro, Hulk versus Ultron, and Mighty Micro's Robin versus Bane, whatever you
want. Okay, they're from Lego Shop at Home. Okay, Kian. Bring them back on, boys. Okay, next one. Thank you, Ethan. Thank you, Kian. Thank you from Amazon.
Just in case Daddy hits you.
Well done, you two. Mind the way the camera, silly. I know you're excited to see both of you, but they're more excited. Okay, from Amazon. What have we got in here? Oh, just one set. One set. It is. 60108 Lego City. They don't put the names on all the sets in this country, in the UK, so I can't tell you what it's called, but obviously it's a fire helicopter rescue something or other. But yeah, that's from my Lego City. So
that motorbike looks cool on the back. I've never seen a motorbike like that.
That does look pretty cool, actually. So yeah, that's from my Lego City. Okay, boys, next one. Thank you, Ethan. Thank you, Kian. From Amazon, shop at home, mind that, Kian? Right, Ethan said they've got a knife here and it's very sharp. If I slip, it's a really don't want to do, Kian.
Your finger's going to be off.
You might get hurt. So, what have we got on this one? Are you a bit excited, by any chance?
Yay!
All right, go and show that one then. Ethan. Batman. We've got two of the same set there. Go and show them. What is it, Ethan?
Heroes of Justice Sky High Battle DC Superheroes.
We got two of those. I think they're going to be going in the Bricklink store, both on. I obviously got them both discounted from Amazon. So, two of those awesome sets from LEGO DC Superheroes. Okay, next one. Amazon. Thank you, Ethan. From Amazon.
I'm going.
Oh, Kian. So this one, you're going to show them on the cat. Oh, look at this. You'll like this one, Kian. That looks good, doesn't it? Going to show them on the camera. You can show one as well. This looks like a cool set as well. It's not one of the newer ones, but Gotham City, Batman Gotham City Cycle Chase.
DC.
So you got Harley Quinn in this one, and she looks awesome.
Batman Gotham City Cycle Chase.
So three of those, they were discounting again.
I have to say that looked really cool.
It does look cool, but some
I've
of those
got the Lego bike.
Some of those will be for our Bricklink store, maybe all of them, I don't quite know yet. Because I am really starting to like these superhero sets, I have to say. Okay, Ethan, next one.
Kian got bored, so he left. He gets bored easy.
Kian's just got a little bit bored, so like Ethan said, he's just left. He gets bored very easy. How can you get bored doing this?
Very exciting.
Hey, how can you get bored? Right, here's the other ones. Remember these earlier, everyone?
Yeah.
I said there was more, so I won't bore you too much. There's another three of them, the Droid Escape. These are going to be parted out and going into my Bricklink store. Okay, Ethan, next one. You see, we're still going, everyone. We are still going. So
we've got two boxes left and one package.
Two boxes and one package after this?
Yeah.
So, Lego Shop at Home. This is exciting because I just can't remember what I've been buying. Okay, so.
I've never seen this building.
This was another one I was really looking forward to, actually. So, it's Lego City from the new Lego City range as of where we are beginning of 2017. 60150, obviously it hasn't got the name on the set, but obviously it's a pizza van, pizza delivery van, takeaway van. I really like that set, so I can't wait.
Can I build it?
Yeah, I'll let you build it, Ethan.
Yes!
Can't wait for Ethan to build this, or me, and get this into our Lego City. But yeah, awesome, I love it. That looks
really cool.
Really cool, that, for a Lego City set. Really pleased with that one.
I've never seen this buildable figure before. K2SO.
And we've got another one. Different one there. Sergeant Jane Erso. Like I said, I love these sets. Got them all. Have them all on display, etc. Okay, we've got another Rebel A-Wing Pilot Poly Bag. So that'll be going to Bricklink store again. So if you want to get one of those, you can't get them anymore. Head over to my Bricklink store. Link down in the description for this video. And we've got one final Lego City set, 60111. Another one of the fire sets, again hasn't got the name on it, so I can't tell you exactly what the name is, but obviously there's the number of the set.
I've got one then.
Discontinued from Lego Shop at Home, so it was on sale, so I picked that up. Can't remember exactly what I paid for it. No, because the price isn't on the invoice, but yeah, there we go. Okay, we're getting there, stick with us. Next one. We've got this package here. What could it be? I haven't had something like this for a long time, actually. Those of you that know me. Okay, we've got a bag in a bag.
Oh my god, we've got plastic Tesco's bag.
Yeah, we got Tesco's bag.
Yep.
Okay, put that
That's
over
a
there.
Different Tesco's bag, isn't it?
Okay, Ethan, you're in the way of the camera shot. Okay, everyone, so I'm just going to do this. There we go. So we have got in here.
Nexonite.
Poly bags.
The lava slinger.
They're all the same.
30374.
Okay, so we've got that one and that one, I think. Two different types by the looks of it, but yeah, quite a few poly bags there.
Princess, I don't know why you bought this.
Olaf. Okay, so these will be going into my Bricklink store, I think. I've definitely already got those. I'm not entirely sure about the lava slinger. Not sure about that one. But they are to go into my Brick Link store. Just trying to stock up because I have sold quite a bit over Christmas. Thanks everyone. Thanks for your support. So we've only got two more left. And the next one, what is it, Ethan?
Daddy said this is a special one. He won't tell me what it is.
Oh no, I won't tell him what it is. But any guesses, anyone? What do you think it could be?
Check out the size. Lego.
It's Lego. Check out the size of the box. So let's get it opened up. And
is it a shaky set?
I don't know, Ethan. Let's get it opened up and we'll see.
Who's it going to be?
Okay, everyone. They might be guessing as we open it up. Lego. Oh, look what it is. It is
Lego.
It's Lego from Lego. And it says on the top that I start to give it away. Do not put on
shelves
until the 1st of January 2017.
Batman!
Oh, Ethan! You are on fire! Ethan is on fire.
Of course you've got these ones. I'm guessing that you have to buy a whole box of them.
Well, you know me. They don't do things in half, do I, eh?
No, are we going to number them?
Where can
we number them?
I want to... We will be, because some of these...
Do the whole set first.
Yeah. What I do is I have two whole sets to myself, and one on display and one in storage, and then everything else will be going into my Bricklink store. But as Ethan has rightly said, one complete sealed box of 60 Lego The Batman Movie minifigures, and 20 to collect. But these are awesome, just like the... What I think, from what I've seen, when I get them built, I'll give you my opinions, but these sets, they look awesome, I have to say. I'm so really pleased I managed to get a complete box.
Daddy?
Yes, Ethan?
Can I help you open them and build them?
Yes, Ethan, of course you can. Yes.
Yeah.
Last box, everyone. Okay, the last box, and it is the Fragile box. This is another one that's been sent to me, so... It's fragile, so let's hope that what's in it is still okay. I hope you're still with me, people, to see this. Because, again, this is something that I'm really excited about. I do know what it is. It has been sent to me. It is something that I wanted. Something that I've looked at and thought this looks really cool. Something that will help if you're a Lego collector like me. You make things, you make mocks, etc, etc. One of the things that... Well, if you are like me, that we do struggle with is finding a good Lego storage system. So this could be the answer to that. It could be. So this is the first time I've got my hands on one of these. And I'm just going to slide it open. So there are, I'll show you in a minute, but there's four of these. But these are, that's the company. Let me just have a look at that. Yeah, who they're from. Hopefully that's going to zoom in. Let's try and get my hand in focus and take it off. There we go. Head over to that website. Have a look at these. But they're Lego fans, and they have designed a Lego storage system. So pull out trays. There are separators that go in them. I'm not going to do a full review because I will probably do a separate review on this to give you my thoughts. And they're stackable, so there are more in here.
I'm just messing around with the packaging.
He says there's more in it, if I can get it out. There we go, so there's another one. And they are stackable, so that just fits straight on there really, really nicely, actually. So you can see there's now two. I think I've got four in there, but you can stack and stack and stack and stack. And obviously, pull out drawers, dividers, etc. I'll tell you what, I'll do a separate video on these. I'm not sure when I'll get around to it, hopefully very, very soon. Get some of my Lego in it and give you my thoughts. But head over to their website, have a look, see what you think. They may still have it on, I'm not entirely sure, but they did have a 20% off New Year sale, etc. But yeah, if I get any discount codes or anything like that, I'll put down in the description to this video. But hopefully this is going to help with some of my storage challenges. But I will let you know in a future video. Okay, here we go, everyone. So that is it for this week's haul video, Lego haul video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, thumbs up, everyone. Give it that big thumbs up. Thanks to Ethan and Kian, who's no longer here. And I have to say special thanks to the awesome people that sent us this. So T-shirt Laundry, Firmu. I'm bringing that up so you can work out yourself. take a look at them. And of course, the awesome guys over at Pappy Max for these awesome trays that you can see here. And of course, all this awesome Lego that we see in front of us. Hopefully, like I said, you enjoyed the video. Thumbs up, comments, questions, feedback down in the comments section. If you haven't subscribed, wherever it is, hit that subscribe button. It will be at the end of this video. You'll see my logo. Click on that. That's the subscribe button. Anyway, that just leaves us to say, we look forward to seeing you all
in the next video.
Cheers, everyone. Bye. Bye for now. Okay, everyone, before you go on, we're back again because I'm going to give you some close-ups of these, which I'm going to try and do at the end of these videos now. But before we do, Ethan was requesting that I point out his hair. He has had a haircut, although he hasn't got any gel in it, so it doesn't look the same. But there we go, just so you can see, he has had a haircut. Nice and short.
I've got the line here.
You got the line. Can you see that? Let me keep your head around there. There is a tram line there. It's growing a bit. You've had it for a week now, haven't you? Where it goes over and up like that, etc. But anyway, over to this awesome stuff here, so I will be quiet.